ever happen to see Ofwono's pictures, okay? Ofwono is the official spokesperson of the government, and every now and then he tends to drop selfies on Twitter, especially Twitter. But weirdly, if you've seen them, you know he needs help. And one other person also thinks the same. I'm talking about Hassan Kasinje. Government spokesperson Ofwono Opondo of late has a crave of selfies akin to that of slay queens in a parking lot full of expensive cars. However, he has been getting wrong all the time, failing to capture what the caption speaks of, and this has seen his partner in crime in the line of duty, the assistant IGP Hassan Kasinje, to give him some guidance on how to get it right. Let me tell you a secret. While taking a selfie, turn your head a little bit, elevate it at 45 degrees, it will come out mwah. Thank me later, Obi. The lecture was in line with Ofwono's picture after a walk showing off his residential area. Mokono Town from Ankara Fountain Hill. I'm taking a short break in this Ankara forest, a beautiful place where you find nature almost intact. Alina Nabusaya at SK Kaheru at Dave Bagzi. The caption read that had more of his hair than the feature he mentioned in the small write-up. While the piece of advice was welcomed by many, while others took it as banter, Moses Musenguzi might buy him a full mathematical set. At Murhad Idris and a technical drawing book. Andrew Ayana, at his age, nothing can change much. He may strain his neck while trying out your advice. He will thank me later. Daisy Naume, when they say that certain things are not for some generation, but they want you to insist and even take over us. Thank you for guiding our Obi. Namugenyi Rehma, only slay queens can do that. Leave the old man to enjoy his forest. Now, I mean, guys, you've seen Ofwono's pictures on social media, and you admit that at least, whether he can try it out or not, he does need the advice on how to take good selfies. Dun, dun. It's Thursday.